is up, my YouTube peoples, my fellow Knights of Ren, acolytes of the beyond, Jedi and Sith friends. Welcome back to another episode of Jedi Dragon. So, what's up everybody? I'm just checking in. I know I haven't made any videos in a while, and no, I'm not doing a face reveal yet. But the thing is, the Star Wars around the corner in 6 months, once again. Actually, wait. Five months away until episode 8, The Last Jedi. Now, this is going to be one of the many videos. The first of these videos to come is Star Wars Chats. So, Force Awakens came out December 18th, 2015, and struck us all right here in the feels with Episode 7, The Force Awakens. Since then, I have gotten all these ideas, you know, theories, who Snoke is, who's Rey, who the hell are the Knights of Ren? A lot of questions need answered. Where the hell has Luke been all this time? On some island? What happened to the Jedi generation that he built upon after his father's death? Who started the Jedi Order once again? What happened with that? We kind of have an idea. Okay, my nose was itchy, and this is a mask, so... Alright, let's see here. Oh, one thing I wanted to mention was... Look, I'm sorry I haven't done a video in a while. Just some things came up, and I was busy, so, you know, how that is. Anyway, I'm working on doing intros and banners for my channel. I want to do an intro and possibly an outro video. So I'm trying to get that worked out, and, what I'm going to do is I'm going to upload some more videos too, different ones. Gameplay footage of Battlefront, and I pre-ordered Battlefront 2, so I get to play it 3 days early because I ordered the Elite Trooper Deluxe Edition, so I'll be uploading videos of that when it comes out and reviewing it. It'll be like a gameplay slash unboxing and review, because I'm going to pop it in and you guys are going to get the first peek at it. So Battlefront 2, that's covered. I also play a lot of Grand Theft Auto and Minecraft, so expect some videos from there too, and I'll just discuss during the video about whatever I'm doing the video for, and the background will just be gameplay footage. So, got ideas turning and rolling in my head, you know, gotta find a way to express them all out, you know, let my true feelings out to my fans, you know, whenever I, you know, get a lot of fans. Let's see here, what else do I want to say? Okay, I'm going to try to keep up to date with the latest Star Wars news and stuff too. Oh, which reminds me, I'm going to be doing videos on the latest Star Wars news and stuff just randomly through all my Star Wars chats I do. I'm going to try to do maybe 3 or 4 of them a week if I can. As for my unboxing and review videos, those are going to be just whenever, you know, at random when I get something and when I open and unbox it. So wait until I get the money to get whatever I'm getting and then make a video about it. And as for movie talk, I'm going to be reviewing some movies pretty soon here. So I just got a bunch from Walmart, $5 bin, and all the clearance, you know, ones that maybe for like $7, $3, you know. So I got some new movies that I still have to watch, so I'll be reviewing those. That's about it. I'm going to be doing vlogs here and there about certain things. So I'm going to try to be doing a little bit of everything, not just your typical Star Wars guy on YouTube. Now, I have to give shout-outs to Stupendous Wave, Mike Zero, Dash Star, Thor Skywalker, Short Stormtrooper, and Collider Jedi Council for putting together all these videos that we so love about Star Wars and putting it in a video and letting other fans watch it, you know. That's what this is about. Your love, my love, all of our love for Star Wars. It's as simple as that. So we would like to share it together. I don't have too many people to talk to about it, but I have you guys now. And that's about it. That about wraps up this video. It's going to take to the 7-minute mark. So did pretty good. I covered everything. I pretty much covered everything that I wanted to say in this video. I do have, I don't know, I have a good headset, but I've never tested the audio quality as far as chatting on it. I have a microphone on it. It is an Afterglow. That's too far to reach. And it lights up. You can change the color to it. The ear cups light up. So I'm going to try to do some videos on that just to test out the audio quality, and you guys let me know. Before I forget, you guys let me know whatever good cameras to use for YouTube videos, like what a good camera is to buy, and I'm going to try to get one if I can, because I want to do it on a good camera. You know, I'm sorry. I apologize for the poor, shitty audio quality and video quality, but right now I'm kind of on a budget, so. I pretty much covered everything, okay, that about does it, so may the force be with you guys, happy 4th of July, and I'm gonna roll, peace!